Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to TennyMax. Now we are moving. Question number 2. Subdivision 2. Okay. What is the question actually? We need to follow the same concept to find the following rank of the matrix by row echelon form. So row echelon form means already you know. First we have to check it. How many rows and how many columns? 4 rows and 3 columns. Okay, 4 rows and 3 columns. What is the meaning of row concept? When start the non-zero digit under the term, we should be show 0. What we have to do the first step actually, R to compare R2 minus 3 into R1. Next term, R3 we have to compare. There is only 1 is there. So simply we can say, definitely very easy concept. 1 minus 1 we will get 0. Therefore, R3 minus R1. Okay, next one. R4 what we have to do, there is also 1 is there. Therefore, R4 we have to compare R4 minus R1. Okay, listen my dear friends. So R1 as it is, what is R1? 1, true 1. Then next term, there is minus 1. Okay, the next one, R3 gives R3 minus R1. So R3 minus R1, first we need to check it R2. What will happen? R2 minus. R2 minus means 3 minus 3 into, okay, R1. Next term, minus 1 minus, minus 1 minus 3 into positive 2. Next term, true minus 3 into minus 1. Okay, therefore, so 3 minus, sorry my dear friends, there is actually a positive 1 because R2 minus 3 into R1, R1 is equal to what is the name? 1 is there. Okay, 3 minus 3 is equal to 0. Next term, minus 1 minus 3 into 2 minus 6. So minus 1 minus 6, minus 7 will come. Next term, 2 minus into minus positive. Therefore, 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. Then next term actually R3 minus R1. So 1 minus 1, 0. Again minus 2 plus 2. Minus 2 there is minus is there. Therefore value will be minus 2. Minus 2 means minus 4. Again 3 already minus sign is there. So plus 1 will come. So 3 plus 1 is equal to 4. Fourth term also R4 minus R1. 1 minus 1, 0. Minus 1 minus 2. So minus 3. 1 plus 1. So 2. Okay. Now we are moving the second step. Second step, when starting the non-zero digit in second row. Second row non-zero digit started minus 7. So under the 2 term also we have to show 0. What we have to do? Each and every time first we have to show 1. 1 means divided by 7 means what will happen? R2 gives R2 divided by minus 7. If it show small number means it will be easy to simplification with other number. That's why first I have taken R2 term divided by minus 1. What will happen? Listen my dear friends. R1 as it is 1, 2, minus 1. Then next term definitely 0, minus 7, minus 7 means positive 1. But 5 by minus 7 as it is. 5 by minus 7. Third row, fourth row as it is. What is our third row actually? Third row is equal to 0 minus 4 positive 4. 0 minus 4 positive 4. Fourth row 0 minus 3 true. Okay. Now we have show small number. Then under the 2 term also we have to show 0. What we have to do again? R3 gives minus 4 is there. Definitely we need positive 4. Then only minus 4 plus 4 will be 0. So R3 plus 4 into R2. Next term. R4 term also, there is also minus sign. So R4 gives R4 plus 3 into R2. What will happen? R1, R2 as it is. What is R1? 1, 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 5 by minus 7. Then R3, listen my dear friends, R3 what we have to do? 0 with the compare R2 automatically 0 term. Then there is actually minus 4. Listen my dear friends, minus 4 plus 4 into R2 is equal to what is the term actually? Positive 1. Next term also what is there actually? Positive 4 plus 4 into 5 by minus 7. 5 by minus 7. What will happen? 5 by minus 7. The first one minus 4 plus 4. 0 is there. Next term, listen my dear friends. So 4. There is already 4 into 5. 20 by there is actually minus 7. So 4, if you remove the bracket, means minus 20 by 7. Minus 20 by 7 means 4 sevens are 28. 28 minus 20 by 7. Therefore, answer will be positive 8 by 7. There is actually positive 8 by 7. Fourth term, listen, my dear friends. Fourth term actually R4 plus 3 into R2. So we have to compare 0, 0. 0 is there. Next term actually minus 3 plus 3 into R2. Actually, what is R2 term? Okay, positive 1. Next term, listen, my dear friends. So 2 plus 3 into 5 by minus 7. 5 by minus 7. Therefore, first term minus 3 plus 3 automatically 0. Listen, my dear friends. So 2 plus 3 5s are actually 15 by minus 7. 15 by minus 7, 2 minus 15 by 7. 2 7s are 14. 14 minus 15 by 7 means answer will be minus 1 by 7. What is answer actually? Minus 1 by 7. Okay. So next step, what we have to do? When starting non-zero, here also 0. But third row, we have 8 by 7 is there. Under the term, we have to show 0. Before moving to show the 0, first we have to reduce the number. Into 7 means R3 and R4 into 7 means automatically value will be reduced now. So next step, what we have to do? Listen. So next step, what we have to do each and every time? R3 also into 7, R4 also into 7. What we have to do? R3 gives R3 into 7, as well as R4 also R4 into 7. So R1, R2 as it is. What is actually R1 term? 1, 2, minus 1, 0, 1, minus 5 by 7. So R3 into 7 means 0, 0, 8. The next term, 0, 0, minus 1. Okay. So simply we can compare now R4 with R1. R4 with R1 means definitely. Otherwise, what we have to do, R4 plus R3 also we can multiply with 3 also, we will get 0, isn't it? So here also 7, 7 cancel. So no need to compare R4 with R1. We can compare R4 and R3. It will be easy. So before moving to compare with R3 and R4 term, R3 term we should be reduce small number. So what we have to do, R3 function divided by 8. Divided by 8 means again 1, 2, minus 1, 0, 1, minus 5 by 7. R3 divided by 8 means 0, 0, 1, then remaining 0, 0, minus 1. Now we can compare row 3 with row 4. What will happen? Row 3 plus row 4 means automatically row 4 will be 0 will come. So what we have to do in the last step? Row 4, we should be compare R4 plus R3. What will happen? R1, R2, R3 as it is. 1, 2, minus 1, 0, 1, minus 5 by 7, R3 0, 0, 1, R4 0, R4 plus R3. Already we know first two elements 0, 0 and 0, 0 comparing means 0, 0 is there. So minus 1 plus 1 means automatically 0 is there. So after getting the row echelon form, we need to find the rank of the matrix. Find the rank of the matrix, number of non-zero rows. Number of non-zero rows is equal to 3 is there. Therefore, definitely we can say rank of the term is equal to 3. Okay. Thanks to viewers. We will continue our next video. Bye-bye.